It's Lyronyx here, and today we are making another Horse World video. I said last time, if you watched my last Horse World video, we would only do it if I could get the last horse, and which I did. So now we have, I'm pretty sure, all the horses in Horse World, unless, like, literally, like, tomorrow, they come out with, like, another horse. But, don't know. But, I have finally done it. We have completed every horse over here. We have the unicorn, the aqua horse, the dragon horse, the wolf horse, and the skeleton horse. The horse we were missing was the dragon horse, which is right here. Boop. And before we start the video, really, except the fact that this has like small bits of green for being tie-dye. So you see this doing that, ignore it. Cause as you can see, it's doing that and I'm like see-through now. You can't see my hand back there, I don't know. But you could see my mouse if I put it over there. Oh! But anyways, let's get into it. So, yes, we have all these horses, and now we get to add on the dragon horse. The first one we're gonna start off with is the dragon foal, because I don't know. I don't really have a reasoning for this. Oh my god, look at this. Oh! Am I breathing smoke? Is that what? Do that again. Do it again. Do it again. I wanna see it. Show me. I am! Oh, that's cool. Fire breathing horsey horse. Okay, let's see here. How much are the wings again? Cause I lost. Hold on, let me check. We need this one. Okay, we good. We got this. So, what I'm going to do is buy the demon wings with this horse because obviously those kind of seem a little logical in that way. What I'm thinking is, I was gonna say keep the body base black, but now that I look at it, I kind of like it white. So on the inside, we'll make it, how about we do a blue dragon? I like that. Okay, neon, oh geez, metallic, and no. Horns and spike, keep those white, we're good. Mane and tail, this is gonna be the cool part. Because I like the mane and tail on this horse. I'm pretty sure they're like other horses, but still, for some reason, I think I like this one a lot better with this horse. Like, if there were any other type of mane with this horse, I don't know if I would really like it. Yeah, our mane's the same, is it? No? Maybe? Yes? I can't really tell. I'm not that good at spotting the differences. Okay. And how about, I don't know what I'm doing. There we go. That was good. Was about to do something else. Mouth and chin. I actually like the idea of this like black part right here. Excuse me, microphone, I can't see. The hooves will have to change to blue as well to go with what we're going with. Eyes, we got yellow eyes right now. We can change those also to blue. Yeah, blue eyes. Make them neon. They don't really look too nice, do they? It looks like the heads are a little like, I mean, the eyes are kind of popping out of the head a little bit, but I like this. I actually like the fact that this breathes smoke because that is probably cool. You just add that small teensy little effect and it changes everything. Nose marking. Keep that black. I honestly like that for some reason. Do I make it neon? I don't know. Legs, bottom half, tongue. Wait, what? Is there something special about the tongue here? Because usually with the horses, you don't do the tongue. I'll give you a blue tongue, man, so I can see if you do anything. Horns, oh! Ooh, we can specialize colors this. Specialized colors. Let's make this a little darker blue. Neon? Ooh. Okay, I kind of like the horns neon on this one. I had the perfect blue, like, just a small second ago. Boom, there we go, like a purpley blue. I like that. Scales. Boom. Done. This is awesome. I honestly really like this horse. Let's see here. Piercings. Oh, I usually love to wear those. Oh, look, it's on the horn. Oh, that's cute. Okay, what color? And we'll just go back with our blue theme over here. Let's see, what else would we want to add on? Hold on, let me move microphone back. Hi, microphone. Welcome. Would you know what to wear? I honestly don't know. This is just probably honestly cute. Neckwear, spiked collar. There we go. How about that? Spikes are white. Collar will be straight up black. Ooh. I can't think of anything else to do. Yeah, I like it like this. Enter the world. So what's cool about when we use like new horses and stuff is we get to see what they do. I honestly don't know why it gave the option. Oh, never mind. There you go. Well, that gives it away. Because it gives you the option to choose the color of the tongue, which if you realize that's not an option for like other ones. Oh, oh my gosh, guys, they put the water back to normal. Ooh, I've been waiting for this. Let's go. Oh my gosh, it's been so long, water. I've missed you. Ooh, sad. So let's check this out. What is this? That was so weird. Oh my god, I love that. What was that? It was like a snake. Oh my god, that's so weird. Oh my gosh, I got a blue tongue. It literally looks like a snake. Why is this one like... What? Okay, apple. If I have an apple in my mouth and I do that, will the tongue stick through? It does. Oh my god. Ooh, now the apple's smoky. Oh, that's so cute. Okay, let's consume this. Okay, for this, I want to hear if it has sound, so we're gonna turn on the audio. Doop. Let's see. Oh, never mind. No audio then. We just get to listen to soothing music for 5 seconds. But apparently it roars. Roar. Rawr. This one reminds me more of like a dinosaur for some reason. Like with its face, instead of more like a dragon, it reminds me more of like a dinosaur for some reason. Because like, if you've ever seen like pictures online of like raptors or something, and how everyone draws them, like literally looks like this kind of face. I just realized, do the wolves have the same kind of sharp teeth like this or no? Hold on. Are there any wolfies here? Because I don't know if I can really compare when I'm switching. No? Light Fury. Ooh. Oh, you're a wolf. No, you don't have teeth like I do, man. Sorry. No, don't follow me. No. Hold on. Is there anything else that this can do? No. Then we got the normal things. The tongue flick has probably been my favorite thing about this horse. That is like one of the oddest things I've ever seen. You don't just see a horse just doing that. But I mean, this horse is a dragon horse. So, I mean, it can be accepted for that. I'm pretty sure the mane is different on this horse though. Because if I go to compare it with some other horse, come here, what, go. Okay, well, when I click the fly button, apparently it doesn't want to work. Come here. Hey, get up, spirit. Are you trying to be from a movie? I just want to see your mane and tail. Stop running away from me. As soon as I get up there, they just want to fall down. And it's like, yeah, I agree. Let's see, anybody standing still so I can like actually see? Sheetland pony isn't gonna help me. Sheetland. There we go. Did I say that right? Oh my god, it's so funny watching that lady being hoisted into the air. Okay, reset. Now, we will check out the mama horse, which is usually always probably the same as it. But it's bigger, so I mean not the same. Holy jeez, that's way big. There's probably not much of a big difference. But I'm gonna take this as a big horse. Okay, for a dragon, what I'm thinking is... Hold on. can't really choose gray in here, can you? No, not really. Okay, so we'll go with the light gray. Mane and tail, we'll go with this pinky color, because I like this for some reason. Mouth and chin, hooves. Also, try to find that pinky color again. Don't know where it went, but it was there. Hold on. Usually colors like that are in the red area. Yep, there we go. Boom! Eyes, also that color apparently because I'm doing so. Oh jeez. Real bright eyes. Okay. Nose marking, white. Legs bottom half, white. Would I like to make them neon? Of course I would. Horns, pink as well. We got all that pink up in here. I mean, where would we be without pink right now? It's like on my shirt. Tongue. Well, I'm gonna make that white. And a neon tongue, of course. Scales. Why not just make them pink? I mean, what's the deal? I like this. We're good. We're doing great right now with these color combinations. Piercings. White. Obviously. I don't know where I'm going with this. Spider legs. That cost a lot. Flower crown? Ooh, we're pretty. We're looking pretty now. Also white. Like, why not white after all that pink? Rose? Yes, we're going to be a gentle horse. We brought you a rose. And then we bow down to you like, yes. And that shows how gentle we are. Demon horns? Jeez, add some more horns to this, why don't we? We always do that for some reason. I'll like go through and out of everything, probably just have like an extra set of horns on the horse's head for some reason. I don't know, for me, it just seems right. Now it kind of looks like I have the Nike logo on my head. Like that check mark. I don't know. It looks like that to me. It's like, just do it. It's just printed across my horse now, apparently. It's like, just do it. Yeah. Demon eyes? We don't need that. We got a beauty horse. Anything else? Do we want the fake horn? Probably. Let's just kind of get every last horn on this horse. Make them beautiful. Come here, looking pretty, looking snazzy. I don't know, I can't find the right pink for some reason now. Does the neon not work on this horn? We'll go with this. How am I looking? How would you judge me, fire breathe? Breathe? 2000. Okay, enter world. Wow, glorious sun. We have the glorious sun on our side. Oh, and that horse is back with the spider legs. So this... Whoa, this is a weird running way. Weird way of running. I don't know. Have they always been like that? Pretty sure. But I don't know. Okay, lay down. Hold on, let me see. Okay, I can't do that while laying down for some reason. Tongue flick. Oh, I have a neon tongue now. Roar. There we go. Let's roar to the sunset. I don't know why it makes me laugh when it does that, but like, if I just voice over, and then you got the horse just roaring like that, I mean, it all works out, does it not? I actually really like this horse. The idea of all the horns on here, got that horn, and that horn, that one as well. There's two like itty bitty ones right there, and then there's like three on each side of the face. So we got 13 unlucky number of horns on my head, which is epic. Well, that's going to be it for this video. If you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to be part of Life Squad, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!